She was beautiful. She was very kind. Really, she had a huge energy. She was spreading love and happiness everywhere she was going. We lost a great person that would have changed the world for us.
The journey of a Montreal cyclist on a cross-Canada biking trip was tragically cut short after she was fatally hit by a pickup truck just hours after leaving Vancouver. As the RCMP investigate, friends say they want drivers to get the message.
You have to really be actively concentrated on the road when you drive a car because it's still dangerous for everybody. So that's the thing.
24-year-old Daphne Toubidakis died when she was hit by a pickup truck in Maple Ridge July 20th, the same day she started her cycling journey from Vancouver to Montreal. Friends tell us she was riding on the shoulder of Lougheed Highway when a 37-year-old driver in a pickup truck who didn't turn properly on the curve hit her head-on. Investigators do not believe drugs or alcohol were involved.
Officially, you know, bicycles can run on this highway. It's still a pretty heavy highway. You have heavy traffic, so it's not very nice, but it's one of the only way to cross from Vancouver to the east. So unfortunately, you pretty much have to go this way. In this case, probably the driver was either sleeping or on the cell phone, whatever, but he just went straight and not taking the curve.
According to the Canadian Automobile Association, about 7,500 cyclists are seriously injured every year, July being the most dangerous month. And according to their poll of almost 3,000 Canadians, poor cycling infrastructure on the roads was the top issue keeping them off their bikes.
People doing cross country, let's say, or beside rivers or stuff alike, well, yes, maybe then we can look at having wider shoulders for cyclists. We think what's important is we share a road with all the different users finding their place, but in a safe way and in an accessible way.
In the meantime, family and friends of Daphne Toubidakis honored her memory with a ride on the stretch of road where she died, dedicating the spot to her with a plaque and flowers.
Once the investigation will be finished, we'll fix the bike, we'll place the bike on the accident site. She had a huge potential to change the world.
In Montreal, Sharon Yonan Reynolds, City News.